Living tall this pitch black stall is feel all this my mind. Oh,
perhaps I'll take the highway. It pains me to say this. I'm afraid you're out of luck. Don't hold back now! That was thoroughly disappointing. Ha!
No one can, but we could have teamed any bomb, but the best of them is the obvious one. But if it's not done, many of the only one cautious. A lot of other being nice, only one of nothing. The most warning, the most taunting. Get ready for heat, look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hands up till...
Oh dear, did I do that? This is going to hurt.
I swore to Ardyn all who would besmirch the sacred gates. All trespassers shall be punished.
Die! Mercy! How tragically weak you are.
Chaos begins here, so come here. Become the king, go to kingdom over here. Do it how you want it, however you like it. This is the place to be. And the chaos begins here.
Phew, that was close.
Sworn to vanquish all who would besmirch this sacred place. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
was thoroughly disappointing. To know the sweet release of death. Going up.
Smudge this sacred place. All trespassers shall be eliminated.
Can't say you didn't try.
Begin the attack.
Your time has come.
Defend the city at all costs. Take this. Give up.
Next.
Amplifiers have been destroyed. The enemy forces have begun their infiltration. I'm going in, as will I. No, Your Majesty. You must get to safety at once. I have sworn to safeguard the future of our nation, so I must be on the front lines. As you wish, Your Majesty. For the future of Lucis, together we fight.
Perhaps I'll take the high road.
All this pitch black stolen, feel all this, my mind's darkened. take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm counting all of y'all done at my service. These can't pay for your service. Look at that, you can't put your hands in.
Can't say you didn't try. Disappointing. How tragically weak you are. You found me. Oh, whatever will I do? This is going to hurt. My more from you. Well, better luck next time, I suppose. sweet release of death. Perhaps I'll take the high road. This is going to hurt. I'm afraid you're being cut from the force. It's over! That was thoroughly disappointing. Can't say you didn't try.
Yeah.
how tragically weak you are. I'm in a bit of a hurry. I suppose I'll just have to kill you all at once. I must say, I expected more from you. The sweet release of death. I do that?
Feel all this.
inside the wall. So it was the fire core. We can't afford to lose. Attention, first wave personnel. Prepare for deployment.
This is going to hurt. Oh dear, you look like you've seen a ghost. Legs.
Begin the attack! Here he comes!
Not bad! Give up the hunt already. I have some other business to attend to, so I'll leave you to work.
No one cares when the cut of team any more from the back stubber. It's the obvious one. But if it ain't not done, many of the only one cautious. A lot of other people want to be more about this. Wrong control.
fully. The closest ones could be the ones to break your neck in your sleep. That's how they do it. But I got to think you're a fool to lesson. Now you're messing with a man who's obsessed with his vengeance. They better know what's really at stake. It's my turn now, watch me retaliate. No one can fully contain anyone but the backstabber. It's the obvious one, but if it ain't not, I'm ready. I'm the only one conscious. A lot of bother me like lonely ones, nothing. The most warning, the most taunting. Get ready for me, look what you're starting. Think twice if you think you can stop me. I walk with my hand down, still can't catch me. The fact that you've got the kids here, so come here. Become the king of the kingdom over here. Do we have to be happy when you like it?
Perhaps I'll take the high
road. Oh God! Help!
How tragically weak you are.
Say this, I'm afraid you're out of
your time has come.
Behold! Over here! This is going to hurt! Oh, giving up the hunt already. Pipe down, would you? Oh my! What big walls you have! All the better to look down upon his enslaved subjects from. Time to call in a favor with the king and have him summon my beloved brother.
Something wrong, officer?
Ah, you must be His Majesty.
I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. Why are you here?
Why, for you.
The Royal Arms? Who are you?
You ought to know, being a man of royal blood yourself.
Adagium.
In the flesh. Here to bring the bloodline of Lucis to an end.
Try this! Hear me, Adagium. On my honor as king, I will favor you.
Oh, what an awful thing to say to your own flesh and blood.
Such power.
I'm afraid that train will just skip the generation. Not even close.
It's over. Brace yourself.
This is going to hurt.
This monster must be contained. He's too dangerous. He must be stopped.
Must I? Really? By whom, may I ask? What a shame. I expected more from a legendary king of Lucis.
Well, it's certainly hate to disappoint. No quarter for you.
turn this down.
Try this! Brace yourself.
Stop that.
Try this. Say your prayers.
What?
Done already? But the fun's just begun. Summon the old war.
How do you know about that?
I've heard the souls of kings reside within those statues. Of course, that's only hearsay. Why not summon the wall so we can see for ourselves? What I wouldn't give for a chance to speak with the Founder King himself.
Come out, Somnus! The longer you wait, the longer he'll suffer!
Huh? Is he dead? Oh dear. Perhaps I don't know my own strength. Huh. Ah. Well, I'm waiting.
Somnus.
Haven't seen you for years. And whose fault do you think that is? Who could have exiled me as a monster and erased me from the face of history?
You are tainted, unfit to sit the throne. Please, brother, return to the darkness once you came.
Now? But I'm having so much fun! To think I get the pleasure of killing you myself! Let the game begin.
This is no beginning. Only the end. No escape!
What's wrong, dear brother? Too afraid to put down your expensive toy and come face me yourself?
This is preposterous. How could one so impure possess such power?
Now then.
I was right to have sealed you away. You truly are a monster, brother. I shan't surrender. Their savior. I was neither powerful nor popular. Just envious, perhaps.
Perhaps. Don't make me laugh. Where's your head?
Desperately to be special, yet I have nothing to set me apart.
Until you stole it from me, you ripped it from my arms.
Into the void! First donned the crown and put on the ring. When I first received my call, and I understood that the demons could not be allowed to remain in this world. That a sinner could not be allowed to sit the throne!
Lies, fairy tales, and fallacies. All of it!
What I did to you was unforgivable, but I did it for the future of our kingdom, of our people.
A small sacrifice for the good of society. How noble.
Our line has done everything in our power to protect our people, just as the gods bade. I was merely fulfilling my calling.
And here I thought I was the Blessed One, but it was you all along.
I dare not ask your forgiveness. I do ask your understanding.
What? You took everything from me. Everything. And you ask my understanding?
I pray your soul Find repose, brother.
Why do the gods deny me my revenge?
Because thou hast been chosen to serve a different purpose. To spread darkness throughout the world is thy true calling.
Darkness?
Soon, the true king will be born unto Lucis. He shall lead the people as their beacon of hope and drive away the darkness. In turn, thou shalt be his sacrifice, the limitless shadow that ushers in the light.
Why must I continue to suffer? Have I not already sacrificed enough?
The true king awakens, summoning the power of his forebears. He shall, at last, relieve thee of thy suffering. Then, the line of Lucis shall come to an end. And the revenge thou seekest shall finally be found. So it is ordained, and so shall it be.
You say, I am not the savior of man, but his sacrificial lamb. And that I live only to die by the hand of the heir to an ill-gotten throne. That is the fate the gods have chosen to bestow upon me!
The very same. Defy thy destiny if thou dare, but know that it will grant thee a life of darkness unending, devoid of death's reprieve. What say thee, Ardyn?
Not once have I begged the gods for such a blessing. And I do not intend to kneel before you now.
Thine impudence shall prove thine undoing, foolish mortal.
Oh, I'm no mortal. I'm a monster. The path men tread was never meant for me. Mine is paved with blood and darkness.
Pitiful creature. If thou wilt fight against fate, so shall it be.
Ghosts do naught but haunt my tortured soul. Please, Era, won't you free me from this curse? Pierce my heart if you must, but you will never kill my resolve.
The gods who rule above and the men who reign below shall lend their strength to the King of Kings. Only a fool would defy such opposition. Though mankind mind may not realize, everything in this world is preordained. Man exists solely by the grace of the gods and cannot live without. Resist if thou must, but know thy struggles are in vain.
Am I alive? Oh, does it matter? Perhaps not.
Nothing matters. None of it. Not the blessed gods above, nor the accursed kings below. To hell with them all. All that matters is I have my revenge. I will spread this scourge across the earth, lure out this king of light, and kill him. Then, the entire world of Eos will be drenched in the darkness of despair, for time eternal.
God!
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
Oh.
Here we are.
Want some?
some.
Hey!
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it. realm in darkness, this land of demons. Die! Perish!
Want some?
Where's your head?
To break now, it would only bring the horrors to light.
We're done here.
You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages!
Knocked. Overhead. Nice here.
Indeed.
Not a breather.
I'm done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Oh.
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Please come again. Good to see you again. Much appreciated. Thank you kindly.
Time to go.
Gladio! You coming or what?
Gotcha. Then lose the jacket.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
This one's just for you. You're on fire today.
No big deal. And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
Ah,
Y'all brace yourself for power.
So, y'all keeping at it? She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there. There. Good as new.